eyes open.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Listen to this. Containment failure in Panopticon cell 69. Get it?
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Hello? Jesse? Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip?
Oh, if I look away, it hurts me. Like the board, but I can't understand it. The fuck?
Thank you.
There's no Black Pyramid here. The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
Security cameras aren't working. How do I get those fixed?
Maintenance staff will
report
any damage systems. How'd it go?
Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Sir. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks.
Oh.
fuck is that?
It's making more shocks?
Had such a hard time with that one. Altered item up there. That must be one of the missing old items. Wait, how did I get back here? Thank you. That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, I need to know where it's going.
Better not get blamed for this mess in the next performance review.
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose?
How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you. I really appreciate your help. Really, just super.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.